myself.
I'm not like the biggest morning person. But guess what? It's Car Week 2023. And we're literally just about to get started.
I've been peppin' since my demo, bitch. Yeah. Bustin' girls down in the kitchen, bitch. Yeah. Cooking cocoa water.
What's the definition of public disturbance?
To the motor, we won't know the place. Call your whore, she take all the dick. Yeah. I took four, feel like a rocket ship. Yeah.
I don't know, the battery's dead. Do not buy a BMW.
Hey guys, so we're finally in Monterey. You know, I know last vlog I just did a bunch of like transitional like driving stuff, but screw that. So first stop today,
we're at the Tour de la Grange. I think that's how you say it, right? Oh, dude, our favorite car.
Dude.
I see this one a lot. Dude.
Dude, look how many trucks there are.
Dude, there's so many of them. Look at this Miura. Like, that's super rare.
Yeah. So we're about to stumble across one of the rarest cars.
See, here's the thing about Monterey Car Week, is everybody's into cars, so they understand what it means to be respectful. Everybody is keeping an ample distance away from this car. That's insane. That is actually insane to see one of those. Mexico?
Oh look, they have the same number.
The kind that white Bugatti got out with Starbucks and McDonald's. The breakfast of champions, apparently. Swear, AG finna raise the tier. The two pretty niggas with the long hair. Nuts hang like they don't care. So fresh, so new, so rare. Get the whole fucking city on block. Might fucking run up on the old block. Make his name a nigga this high. But it can be if you want this spot. Keep asking to take on drop. When the shit stops, sound so hard. When the first time you get on guard. Every nigga that can take it this far. Off the mess, in their hands. Month and a half, blue to your vans. All these pants, I got plans. This happened within the span of 5 minutes. There was 3 Chirons and a GT2 RS. Another Chiron shows up. And a Koenigsegg Regera, Aston Martin Valhalla. That is absolutely insane. This is what Car Week's all about.
All right, fast forward a bit. We got our hotel.
It's Ocean Avenue time. That's what time it is.
All right, let's go.
We're going slide. We made it on Ocean Ave. This is the spot.
This is the highlight of the week, at least for me and Parker.
100%. If you're coming to Monterey Car Week and you're not here every single evening, what are you doing?
It's one thing to see the cars in the shows, right? But it's one thing to see some of these cars, you know, in action. That's the game changer right there. This is literally my dream car. It's a 2RS.
I don't care what anybody says.
No, that thing's beautiful. I think it would be better if it was like a straight pipe Honda Accord or something.
You and Parker in a music video balling out in a Diablo.
Why would we be in a music video?
Oh my god, it's Crucial Cali cars. This guy.
Pikachu Yellow Siren.
Try him out! Look his way! Look his way! Pikachu Yellow! Chiron! Look at
that! Oh shit.
Everybody thinks
that's
like getting hurt.
Bro's going to jail.
Are you bro, previous is like inciting a riot.
Fuck off.
This is crazy because this is like a whole different world, no, like in terms of money and stuff.
That's
like,
a dream.
I can't even fathom test driving a Pagani.
No.
Stuff.
We're about to hit up the Quail. You know, it's Friday here in Monterey, so the only option is to hit up Quail. But first, we're going to go to the Porsche Motorworks show. $200,000 a day right there.
It must be my skin. I can't think of any other reason I win. I can't think of an explanation. It can't be the years of work I put in. It can't be the way that I stuck with the same friends. It can't be the swag I got when I walk in. It can't be.
Hey guys, today we're at the Porsche Motorworks event and we're gonna be walking around and calling every Porsche a Porsche and seeing how angry the enthusiast gets.
This is a terrible idea, Park.
These are Porsches.
It can't be the homage I paid. Nights when I could have left the studio early, but I stayed. It can't be the tone of my voice. It can't be the thought I put in.
That is sick.
There are special
money. My boys, it can't be the tribe and the Biggie and the Nas, the Outcast and the Missy and my iPod. It can't be the absence of any facade.
All right, we're gonna call it a wrap for the Porsche show and see what else we can get up to.
M'day, ladies and gentlemen, we're at the Quail. As you know, we're absolute professionals at getting into this event without paying the premium price. So we're gonna do our best to do that today.
You know the low is X-rated. That's how we made it.
Party. Oh, I sat on the buckle.
All right, guys, this is how you commit fraud. What you're going to do is...
See red and blues, I hit the pavement. Got low, got vacant. She needed angles, I need angels. I'm fighting Satan. Leave me faded, I feel painless. I go out gracious. I'm trying to feel the shade of greatness. I celebrate it. Bring entertainment, going brainless.
We've been here for like an hour now. No success. We have this thing right here so we can get the wristbands, but...
Can't post that. I kind of shut down a little bit out there. It took me quite a while to get in here, but
we made it.
Hey, there you are.
I guess it was meant to be. We're into the Quail now.
Day 3 of car week.
The exhaust on the Turbo S. Oh, so
So we have Diablo and the Countach, I believe. Two classics, and apparently they're both safe. All right, so scratch that. We're going to now try and get into Laguna Seca. We have somebody that thinks we might be able to get in for pretty cheap and maybe even get on the track.
As you can see, we made it through the front gate. We're fucking good at this shit. We're very good about getting into places that we should not be in. But here we are, we're at Laguna Seca. This is my first time at a racetrack. What about
same
you?
Same here.
Oh my gosh. This is insane looking. All right. We'll get you back when we get to some cool shit.
So we're in at Laguna Seca right now. We're at the, I guess, main show center area.
This is race car. They're literally, as far as the eye can see, is an actual, legitimate, textbook definition race car. So cool. Boy, yeah. our things.
So, like, I don't even know what to say, it just sounds crazy.